For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
The Greek word used here for God is theos, meaning the Godhead, the trinity of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Spirit, the eternal I Am. When the Trinity gave the Son to the world, the Son was willing to give himself. Although the Son is God, he did not consider it to be a privilege to be equal with God, but gave himself in the likeness of man. He knew the trauma he had to undergo in changing from infinite God to a finite man. He knew the suffering and the cruel death he had to endure as a man. The Son came willingly, so that those who believe in him may have the opportunity to receive eternal life because of God's love for all human beings.